Hello guys, welcome back to another video. In this video, I will show you how to fix Detroit Become Human black screen problem in your Windows on PC and laptop. So to fix this issue, follow every step as I am showing in this video. And do not forget to subscribe this channel. And also press the bell icon for the latest upcoming videos. Hope so this will fix your problem and help you a lot.